Just gonna go on.
I got the hiccups now, god damn it.
Did I not give you enough candy for trick-or-treating? I am grandma, yo, after all.
And then you didn't get any. By the time you finally did get the ult on me, fucking got immediately killed by Roadhog.
Killed the second.
We must now all stop and stop and remember the true victim of this entire event, Aphex's diaphragm.
God damn it.
I got the hiccups.
Rest in peace, buddy.
God damn it. I hate y'all.
Maybe your hiccups will make you hit more shots.
Wow. Don't worry, Aphex. All you need is a little bit of spook.
What the fuck was that?
We have a.
Help. No.
Our pod farms can do amazing things.
Oh, okay. Oh.
God damn it. Now I know how Galm feels.
Hit them with the grenade.
Got it.
And I'll forgive you.
Redeem yourself!
Frag out! Got him!
You are forgiven.
Yay!
God damn it! I got a bottle of water, fuck this.
I'm mad.
Begone, demon birds!
I agree. With their glowing purple eyes of judgment.
Those damn zombic birds.
Can I shoot them? Oh, I could!
We acknowledged this like 3 rounds ago!
I can't shoot the ones in the air, though. Those ones are immortal.
They're still in the air!
Ow! Oh, I'm dead already!
You deserve that.
Wow.
I was shooting birds.
I know.
I was busy shooting birds. Fuck
there
off.
Goes our 5-star rating. Thanks a lot, Aphex.
Well.
We're gonna lose it anyway, don't
worry. That reminds me of the Dexter's Laboratory episode where they fucking like party for half of the semester and then get serious at the end, but Dexter fucking loses his mind and just wants to party.
Welcome to college!
God damn it.
I felt like that was that situation. Like, you and I got our party on, and then afterwards, you're still fucking trying to do it.
Right side!
Right side, right side!
Okay, we're good.
We did it. Simple geometry. Yeah.
Simple geometry.
That's left side?
Left
side or center? Left.
Left.
Got it!
Kill me, kill me, kill me!
See, I could be like that one guy from the zombie survival. Hold him off! I'm gonna go take a shit!
I didn't hear what he said when he said stay here and hold him off. I thought he was legit going to come back. I didn't realize he had said he was going to go take a shit.
It was so funny though, because like Galm was like second doubting. He's like guys, I think he said he's gonna go take a shit.
No, like I heard it and I'm like okay, and like the fucking okay. So Goon. Because Goon's. Yeah, all right. So what we're talking
Please
about?
Please inform me of the whole story. I love context.
Coming up, so. Yeah.
Ow!
That's right, we don't need Aphex.
Wow, thank you, asshole!
Shoot the zombie behind you, Goon.
Oh, what? Oh.
Alright, Tom, cue me!
Oh my god, I did everything there. I shot the zombie that almost hit the door, I got him down with the thing.
I died right as I fucking did that!
Jeez!
He got back up for a second and- Oh, god damn it, my fucking speed! Right.
So, what happened, we did a zombie... A zombie
survival,
room
yeah.
survival
so,
thing.
Yeah, it's like an escape room, but not a puzzle one. It was based on like
yeah,
like,
when
room.
I went to New York in like August, okay. And at the end of the zombie thing, we're like holding off a wave of zombies with one of the dudes that you meet in there, and he just like he runs up. He's like I gotta take a shit. Hold him off, and he just leaves. And he just leaves. And like they just keep on coming, and I just like the first for me personally, there was like one fucking zombie because the zombies wouldn't stay dead, like they come back every like 1 or 2 seconds. So there was just one fucking zombie that was getting closer and closer and closer, right behind us. I was like, you know what, we gotta go, and I just fucking start walking off.
And Tom was like,
I was like, no, he said he'd be back. Oh, sorry.
Like Tom was like, oh, he's coming back. I need health too.
That shit was
I'm at
so
20.
Funny.
I'm trying.
Right side.
Right side.
And Galm yeah. was trying to warn us, like, guys, we should probably move.
We need to go. We need to leave.
I need help.
I need help too.
Fuck, oh, I'm a six. Oh my god.
Ow.
Whoa. Ow! I'm at 31, I'm at 31.
You're right. They fucking hurt. They fucking hurt.
No, no, Tom, I said cue me.
Do not ever cue Aphex.
Yeah, no, there's point in putting the old on Aphex.
Oh man, you're
always always on McCree. Sometimes on Soldier 76, never on Hanzo.
Junkenstein monster's back.
All right, Tom, hit me with that cue, baby.
Where'd he go? Oh god!
He's fucking Aphex. I need health. I'm at 121.
Oh, ow!
Trying to-
I'm
oh god!
Dead. Wow.
Oh my god!
Wow.
That went down fast!
Wow.
Man. Oh, wow.
The heroes fought valiantly, but they could-
My gun is still on the floor.
I don't feel like we fought valiantly at
it
all.
It is my tomb- Oh, there it goes. My tombstone is gone.
One of the zombies picks it up.
My tombstone! How will everyone know where I died?
Remember me!
How could this happen to me? God
I love that episode of Futurama.
Jesus Christ. Remember me!
Change the lineup? No. We're very comfortable where we are right now. It's just this hard mode.
Change the lineup. Yeah, put us all
in new positions.
Change places!
Put us all in roles that we don't know how to use.
Let me play Anna. I'm sure I totally won't fuck that up. Yeah.
Well, Galm, you got your wish. Junkenstein's monster cued us.
Oh, wait. Oh, you mean with the rip tire?
No, the grindy thing.
Oh. I don't think I ever made a wish for that.
You wanted us to cue. You wanted me to cue you. But oh, don't worry, Junkenstein's monster got you for that.
He got it.
He cued me. Well, actually, no, he killed me. Without the cue, he cued you.
Yeah, that's true.
God damn it.
He right clicked me.
He also cued Goon and Aphex. So.
He cued everyone. No, he got his cue because of all three of us dying to him.
God damn it.
What a way to go.
Could be your angel or your devil.
Please no.
Well, what is it? There's a Twitch emotes now where it's like you type them in and then you type in another emote and then that emote will or no, you type in the emote first, and you type in the other emote, and then that emote is like shifted
I don't know
to the
what I was doing there.
That emote is like shifted to the left.
Huh.
So it's like over the other emotes. So like people with like face emotes have them where it's like they've got like devil horns or an angel halo or something like that. So I could be your angel or your devil. I could be your angle or your dangle. That's what it was.
Angle and dangle.
No. I could be your angle or your denim. That's what it was.
Or your denim.
Yeah, or your denim.
God damn it. There was a freaking Taco Bell thing that I saw on Tumblr. Tinkle the Binkle.
What?
You know, I got off of you, Tom. You reblogged this freaking like this post on Tumblr, but it was a bunch of like ads like Taco Bell, KFC, stuff like that. But they like changed the wording around, so instead of saying think outside the
Oh yeah, their catchphrases were all different. Yeah.
Yeah. Tinkle the Binkle. I was like, I don't know why that one made me laugh so hard for some reason. Ow.
Yeah, shoot Aphex.
I wish you would kind of call it out more than just saying ow.
Well, I mean, he said ow as you hit.
Because that could mean a variety of things. You just saying ow. It could mean, oh, my character's injured, or oh, I just banged my knee on my desk or something.
I think you should automatically assume ow means heal me. It's a new language. Yes.
You wanted to do it? I have to like-
I got
to,
it.
I had to like act it out some more. I had to be like more melodramatic about it.
Oh god! Oh, so low health! Oh, I got hit!
That would just make me think something's wrong IRL.
I'm being robbed! Help! Help me!
I think you need to heal him more, Tom.
No heal! I'm being mugged!
Well, I mean, like, putting a knife in me!
When did Reaper get a knife? When you said that Gobby was at half health, so... Alright, Reaper should be coming up soon. I thought I heard Smarty in here for a second.
He could pop up in here. We're in the
We are in the Discord for that. Discord, yeah.
Isn't he like in Pennsylvania or whatever?
I think he's back by now.
No, I'm pretty sure he's back because he was streaming before.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's streaming
from his apartment.
Aphex, call out when you're injured!
Wait, what? I'm injured?
Yeah, you're at half health!
He doesn't even know. Cue me!
I didn't feel it, that's why.
Ow! I love how he didn't even get up that time! Yeah. Man, we got that down to a science!
Give me all the damage!
Give me all your damage! All you have to do is
All you gotta do is
What? Man?
Cause every girl's crazy about a sharp dressed
Okay, Zach.
Okay, I'm just gonna let this guy go by. I feel like when I missed him four times, he earned it.
Yeah, dude, my shot's so bad. Just walk by me, please.
Just fucking go. Just go.
I don't have to look at
something's
you.
Something's coming. Grip down in the middle.
Dude, just walk. Just walk. I don't even want to talk about it.
I thought I heard. I couldn't hear the music for a second that signified the song was coming, so I didn't think anyone was coming until I saw the rip tire.
Left.
It's like when we try to like overshadow our growls in Dead by Daylight by just talking to each other.
And but nothing. You can never talk over Jake's freaking growls. God damn it. Free or his grunts. Oh, I mean, right side, right side.
There we go. I finally landed one shot.
Cause freaking Jake is so fucking loud in that game. I'm like, my god!
the human character, Jake.
Oh, he's a character.
The Asian dude.
Yeah, the Asian dude. He's so obnoxiously loud when he's hurt.
He sounds like Morty after he broke his legs in the pilot with Morty.
And it's so funny, like, even when he struggles with
the monster's coming, coming.
I'll cue you immediately.
Yeah.
Should I put you to sleep or should I just cue you?
Both? Right. If you can hit both, go for it.
Yeah.
Alright, sleep cued.
Ow, I'm hurt! Thank you, baby. Thank you, Grandma. You look like your fucking
self! Motherfucker was gonna try and kill me. Oh my god!
Did he get you?
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Help!
I got it!
God damn it!
So, how are you guys? How's it going?
He's dead!
Wow.
That hurt a lot.
I need health. Okay.
I tried shooting you! Nothing happened!
Just immediately press E, Goon.
I was, but the only problem is I did press E. He used whatchamacallit.
I mean like right now, press E.
Oh right. Sorry.
I mean it's late now, but
I'm not gonna heal you.
I pressed it earlier, but the only problem is he jackhammered me up the fucking wall like a TF2 sentry.
Alright, Junkenstein's coming out.
This game is not TF2.
So we gotta be prepared for Reaper coming out.
Yep. Yeah. Save ults.
Yeah. Build up your ult, Tom.
Yep, my ult is just about ready. All right,
I'm gonna use my ult for more clearing wise though.
That's what you should be doing. You guys, while Junkenstein is out.
Reaper,
here comes Reaper.
All right, I missed.
Tom.
Yep, queuing you.
Ow! I need healing.
Trying.
Ow!
He's dead. Okay, we're good. We're good. It's fine.
You're not good. Because you guys are still dying.
I'm hurt. Help!
Two, three, one. There you go.
I'm dead.
Shit.
Whoa!
Holy shit.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Ow.
Are we gonna lose to Junkenstein of all people?
No.
I'm hurt!
I'm trying! I just came back to life!
We will not suffer this indignity.
Fucking ult of you, little motherfucker. Screw your Australian bullshit.
There you go. Nice. Ow.
Okay. Heals. Left.
Left
Riptire.
Oh, right side too.
Aphex tried a fucking ult.
It
was already too late too.
What a use of an ult.
I cleared all the things behind it though, so I'm pretty happy about that.
Reaper.
Woo! Damn!
Yeah.
Whoa! Trying!
Oh, the tire coming in middle, I think.
Uh-oh.
Middle! Oh! Ow!
Ow. I died.
I'm hurting.
Okay, he's down.
Okay.
Bad news.
Yeah.
We gotta build up our ults in the next 10 seconds.
I got my ult. Heal me, please.
Because we're about to have to deal with Mercy and all of them.
Thank you. Ow!
Mercy, Junkenstein, and Junkenstein's
heal
monster,
Aphex.
Possibly Reaper as well.
Yeah, heal me, please.
I only have 17%. There's no way I can ult you guys for this last round. So I'm just gonna focus. I'm gonna focus on trying to heal you guys.
Oh god. All right.
God damn it.
Yeah, I just do not do a lot of damage with that. God. Okay.
Did you not do any damage to,
she's a half.
You gotta get mercy.
Ow.
Oh my god, Junkenstein!
Oh! Wow, okay. He just immediately lost interest with me as soon as he pulled me.
Oh god.
I'm fucking 9 health. I'm fucking 9 health. I'm fucking 9 health.
Holding.
I'm trying to get my ult back. Tom, ult me. Also heal me.
we get through this.
I'm hurt. Okay, she's dead.
She's dead. We're also about to die.
Three.
Oh no! Woo.
2, 1.
Heal me! I'm trying.
Use your all Aphex.
I can't. He's shooting me, dude. I'm at 28 speed, running away from Roadhog.
Ow!
Oh no! Oh no!
That's the door.
Yeah, that's door.
Yeah, door's gone. Damn.
Oh my god, it's just this.
Dang it.
It's just this last. The closest we've gotten so far, but
we needed the Anult for the mercy.
Yep. If this is when you hit the fucking rip tire.
Oh god. I'm a no, it's not. It's just an ult. That's it.
Housekeeping.
I'm sorry, just watching Aphex miss that guy. he misses and then he just stopped.
Yeah, I was like, I pulled the Galm. I'm just gonna let him go.
All right, we're getting close.
I fucking hate this game.
Yeah, I mean, we got Mercy down, and we got Junkenstein was at half health, and Junkenstein's monster was at half health.
Yeah. GG, easy.
What's in the box?
What's in the box? Blah, 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 boom! Legendary! Hey, Junkenstein! Too bad it's a repeat.
Okay. Nothing of any importance.
I love how, as Goons said, as Tom said, you just hear Goons respond, okay.
Have you guys seen the English dub of One Punch Man yet?
No.
I've seen a bit of it, yeah.
Have you seen the okay scene?
Yeah.
They nailed that perfectly. Okay.
We're not changing the lineup. We're doing fine with the lineup we have now.
Everything is perfectly fine. We're just incompetent at that last second.
It's better for us to stick with what we got and continue like learning what we already know than picking new roles that we have to relearn.
Especially on hard mode. It's not easy on hard mode. Remember that guy.
Oh yeah. When I did my my Halloween unboxing video for Overwatch, I got the Witch Mercy skin 3 times.
It's a sign.
You know that hurts me, right? That hurts me.
Oh, my friend just gave me some great advice. I should use my healing grenade on Roadhog so he can't self heal.
Well, that's obvious.
Be Anna.
I was always unsure
of
the negative effects of Anna.
We're not doing it for the lulz. We're trying to actually beat this.
Yes, we are trying to defeat Junkenstein Revenge. Trademark.
Grenade! Oh, damn it!
Yay! Thanks, buddy.
Congratulations! Everyone in the trench is now dead. Good going.
I went to throw it, and Galm was right in front of me, so I just spattered on him.
God damn it. You failed me, Tom. You failed me.
Well, he's already forgiven me, so it doesn't matter.
No, after that little thing, no. Not anymore.
Yeah! I missed all of them. You
don't want to go to God damn it.
I like how it doesn't tell you the percentage that you did against these guys so you don't feel bad about yourself.
Well, I mean, Anna would be at the bottom. Every time Jesus. Anna would be at the bottom. Possibly Hanzo if he's a bad Hanzo.
Yeah, fuck off!
I'm not saying you're a bad Hanzo! I'm saying possibly Hanzo if it is a bad Hanzo.
Because
Soldier 76 is spray and pray.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's bound to hit anything. And with McCree, it's always like, oh, it's gonna hit anyway, so it doesn't matter.
You know, excuse you.
Because of high noon.
He said, have, like, constant high noon.
It's high.
I take that back.
Noon.
Even if you are a bad Hanzo, the ult will still most likely hit something.
Unless you're that terrible at shooting.
It's high noon forever.
it never stops.
There are 12. There are 24 suns.
Oh, by the way, left.
You're also low, Galm. There we go.
God damn it. God damn it.
I do enjoy that projectiles don't actually hurt the door.
Yay.
Like, only the Zomnix and the tires actually hurt the door.
You know how much that would suck if they actually
hurt
the door?
Yeah, for the hard mode ones, yeah.
Oh my god.
The door it's just immune dies. To spooky ghost magic.
The door would die immediately if we had, like, somebody up against the door shooting at them.
Seriously.
You ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot.
Electricity.
Electricity and whatnot.
Well, actually, no. If projectiles actually damage the-
I'm pumping you guys full of chemicals and electricity every time I ult, every time I shoot you!
Well, you are the alchemist, we know that.
Heal me.
They're safe, you're government certified.
Wait, the savior's come? Hercule?
Reaper.
Hercule! I'm the world champ!
World champ!
Jesus Christ, I feel like it's 2005 again.
There's that!
The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
Heal, please.
The Witch of the Wires!
Ah, I'm dead!
I didn't even know where you were, Aphex. I couldn't see you.
Oh, Jesus, I'm almost fucking dead too. I'm at 20 health. Holy shit.
Help!
No, you're not.
Help!
Oh god.
Yeah, I was about to say, Kune, this is perfect time to use that ult.
Yay!
Yeah!
I'm starting to learn! I am letting go. I am trusting my feelings.
What feelings?
This is the time to use the aimbot.
Okay.
I'm the world champ!
Hold the button
more?
Down.
Champ!
There you go, Aphex. Middle.
Has anyone seen that clip from Dragon Ball Super where Goku's fighting in a tournament, like in the street. Chi-Chi sees him and gets pissed off. So then Goku runs back to Hercules.
Heal left.
Pretend to punch me. pretend to punch me because I don't want anybody to know I could fly. And so he punches him like lightly, and then he flies over the audience, grabs the tractor he flew there, and then flies over the wall, still pretending to be hit. It's so funny.
Right side, rip tire.
Got it.
Okay.
With an arrow. Haha.
Good job.
Maybe I should do that maybe 20 more times.
I agree.
Fuck off!
I'm pretty sure you can one-shot them.
No, you just need to do it every time. Shots, forever. Shots.
With a fully charged shot?
Fully charged shot, yep.
Punch!
Alright.
Don't doubt it, Galm.
Ah, you too. Whatever, man.
Alright,
here comes the fuck machine.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get close to him so I can put him to sleep immediately.
Uh-oh.
Try not to die immediately.
It might happen! Sleep, motherfucker! Go!
Alright.
Creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its
path. Eam. Yeah. Oh my god. Hey! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god!
He's dead, he's dead!
I know, but I'm
so
dead too.
right side.
God damn it. Damn it.
Hey guys.
I got it.
Zomnik got to the door. Oh no, he didn't. Okay.
No, he didn't.
He didn't get a chance to blow up. Good job, boys. Good. Fucking. The Roadhog's right clicks are so fucking accurate. Heal Vonto. Heal Goon.
What was that thing?
Take a healing potion. Shit, it sprayed all over the ground.
can you just bend down and lick it over?
Just roll around in it for a bit.
I didn't think it was a good idea to throw him at people.
Junkenstein himself.
I should save for Reaper.
Yeah, I would save for
Reaper. Hey, man, how you doing?
Aphex to Q Junkenstein, though.
Someone asked for heals and I threw it on the ground.
Yeah. Someone asked for heals and I threw him on the ground.
I need heals too.
And I threw it on the ground.
Reaper.
Cue me.
Try it.
Oh my god. And he's dead.
Right. Nice.
Wow, I managed to keep everybody up too.
I need heals.
I missed horribly with that.
Oh god.
I'm missing you! I'm dead because I kept trying to aim at Calm to heal him.
Ow. Ulting up! Oh no! He skilled me right before I got the chance to do it!
Jesus.
Press E, photo! Fuck, it hit me directly!
I'm up in 2 seconds!
I'm alone!
No, you're not, you got me!
And me! But I'm not that much of a help anyway! You look like a Viking soundtrack and go!
That's Chinese, ow, not Japanese!
Yeah, I was about to say, alright, Jackie.
Jackie!
Oh my god, these grenades, heal me!
Right side, right side, right side!
Got it, got it, got it.
Got
it, got it.
No!
It's both!
That too!
God fucking damn it, man!
I'm giving you up!
Heal goon, heal goon! Heal goon, heal goon, heal goon!
Oh,
Reaper's coming in!
Okay, Junkenstein's
in!
Uh-oh, uh-oh,
Joe!
Cause I'm dead!
Uh-oh,
oh god! No! The door!
It's okay, fuck the door, man.
Yeah, it doesn't matter on hard.
Oh my god!
What the
fuck? Move back!
Ow!
Get heal, please, for the love of fuck, Tom!
Holy shit, this is frustrating.
I was trying to heal you.
Yeah, I know.
Gom is disappointed with us all.
Oh, he was reloading. Tom was reloading when I fucking died. Junkenstein
has this hurts me. I'm gonna cry.
God, he came back up immediately!
Yeah!
Like, we killed him, then Junkenstein was up. Then again, Junkenstein was up for a long time.
Look at these junk rats just. Rogan just disappear. Dead.
Ding, 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 ding.
Hooray.
51% kill participation. Ha ha! I have majority!
You're so cool.
Alright.
Hey, what's up,
Tim? Well, the big problem is just those fucking, the blue guys, like, were fucking constantly directly hitting me.
Yeah.
I died, like, 4 times in the course of one battle. And so I wasn't even up when fucking Reaper came out. If I had been up, I could have just ulted him.
I totally would have gotten up, back up and wrecked you.
My thing still says I need healing.
God damn it. Has called for heroes to come
to his aid and defend him. Whoa, how could you not like Hercule, chat? He's the world champ. He beat Cell. He also beat Majin Buu.
That's debatable.
What is debatable? When Mr. Satan asked for the world to grant him their power so that way he could beat Majin Buu, we gave him our power. And he defeated Majin Buu with that power.
This is factual information. This all happened. It's all documented.
God damn it.
In a very meticulous hundreds of episodes.
You're not wrong.
I read it in the history books. I've been playing a ton of Dragon Ball Z Universe. I would not look at I would not look at Xenoverse as a fighting game, though. It's more of a action RPG.
Mm-hmm.
God damn, I suck with arrows.
Oh my god, okay, here we go. Oop. Aww.
I don't think I'm actually hitting anything.
Whoa, Jesus.
You'd always just try always right clicking. Oh, just always be in the hit scan, because that's a lot easier.
That is very true.
Ow.
Right side.
God.
Tom, heal me real quick.
All right.
Thank you.
I've been playing Titanfall 2 too much. I can't double jump.
Can't wall run to safety.
You're not getting.
I need heals.
Left side.
I got it. Thank you, Grandma. Oh, I need heals again.
Aphex, you gotta be down here. Better.
Dude, it's
a little hard to dodge those. Yeah.
Don't you sass me, Tom!
And as we were all unaware, one Zomnik just sort of
I wasn't unaware of it. I was shooting it. I had to reload though, right when it at like the last shot I could have taken.
Where did it come from?
It was like, I think it was center.
He came from a world we may not understand.
The center, which apparently you don't understand because it went walk right by you.
There's no center on a compass. This isn't in a direction.
Yeah. That's always just north,
fine.
South,
yeah,
east,
north.
West.
No, I'm sorry.
Is the, all right, is prepare the for Reaper.
Or, is the moon rising or setting?
No one knows. All right, Reaper's here. Oh, he's gonna take our souls. It. He's like
and
Nightmare.
You're down. Ow. You're buffed.
I wonder how that happened.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh my god. Fucking blue guy's just point blanking my ass.
Damn it. That.
So let's go over like what we've been able to do so far. We got to one point where we almost had them, but we died to the enemies. We got to one point where we almost had them, but the door blew up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything falls to shit. Once Junkenstein spawns, we gotta kill Junkenstein faster because he does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
And we also gotta be prepared for the second Reaper that spawns after Junkenstein.
That's left middle. Or the center. That's left. You got it all right. Nope, that's center. Oh god!
Middle. See? Why don't you believe me? Whoa.
There's so many blue guys out there. Heal Aphex. Yeah, okay.
I tried to get that out.
That's
why I died. But. It was too late!
Alright, Junkenstein's monster should be coming very shortly.
Heal Aphex.
Yes, please, because as soon
already?
As I spawned
it. Right side.
Yes! Yeah, right side.
Ah!
Ooh, right before I hit
you
the
go no further!
I love the particle effects of when they explode, because it's mostly just like tiny sheets of metal and springs.
Junkrat's imagination.
Do you think that was the last Jesus. Attempt? Worst is yet to come. What? We can clearly see more, Anna. Why did you say that? She said, do you think that's the last of them?
Nah.
Nah, there's only like 20 of them.
I don't know. Something tells me there might be something else.
Junkenstein's monster? Yeah. Then Reaper, then Junkenstein again.
Roar.
Yeah.
I kept clicking after the cutscene showed up and I got a kill.
God, I did not get him.
Okay, I'm gonna fucking, like, get screwed over here.
Oh, what?
He
got me through a wall.
Blizzard! Yeah, no, this is gonna go bad. I didn't hit him with too much damage.
I'm trying
spawning,
to heal you all
spawning,
the same- I can't
spawning,
heal you all the same
spawning,
time.
Spawning, spawning,
don't
spawn.
Care about the- do not care about the fucking what? Dude. Do not care about the,
about the reptile.
Guys.
Go for him.
Alright.
You want my booty?
Shit, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die!
Ow! Okay.
Okay. He's dead.
Thank God.
Do you have your E? Yeah, you do.
Yeah, I got it.
Heal Aphex.
Please, please, please. Thank you. Thanks, Grandma.
You're welcome, dearie. Would you like some candy? Now's probably not the time, but I'll give you some candy if you wanted.
I was hoping you would do that. Oh, I need healing.
I need healing, too.
Where even are you, Galm?
I'm right in all the right. Middle with you guys.
I was looking on the left because you're usually there.
Yeah, shit's gone down and I'm not feeling too hot.
Oh my god, these blue guys.
Yeah, I'm in back on the top left. I'm dead. Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, that one shot.
Right,
and then there's Reaper.
Oh my god, the one shot. Jesus.
Running away.
Survive. Survive.
I need healing already.
Giving it to you.
Ow.
Tom, you can turn around and heal me.
Wow, instantly dead. Thank you, Junkenstein.
Reaper, just...
Shit. Okay, Junkenstein, now. I'm dead.
Oh my god, Galm, you ballsy motherfucker.
Oh my god, Galm!
Totally shot me out of the air. He's super close to death, but Reaper's gonna respawn too. Alright, you guys are all at low health.
He's dead.
Okay.
Right side!
Fug!
Left side too!
Ow!
The door's dead. The door is gone. There's no way we're gonna be able to stop
that door's
it.
Fucking gone, man. I'm dead also. God
dead,
damn it!
And...
No!
The door is still alive!
Oh
alright, Reaper's back.
Reaper!
Best of luck with that.
What the fuck was that sound?
Just, heal where me. Heal me, Tom.
I'm trying!
Stop primarying me!
Oh my god!
The shock tower got to the door.
God. Could not stop
Dr. Damn it! And his
all right. I want to try being Anna. Defenders were slain.
Do you trust me with McCree?
I trust you with McCree.
Okay.
Classic.
And that's it.
True class.
Play of the game. Because.
God damn it.
What a gentleman.
God fucking damn it. He did it. He did it, folks. He fucking did it.
Damn.